Seems like only yesterday that your laughter filled the air, and whatever I was going through, you were always there. How you gave of all your love and time to those who were in need. In my heart, you'll always be a part of me. Though sometimes it's hard to deal with you not being here, I rejoice that you have reached that place of peace where there's no fear. Heaven has become a little sweeter just because you're there. And we'll meet again in that place so bright and fair.
You to be ignorant, brethren, concerning them which are asleep, that ye sorrow not, even as others which have no hope. For if we believe that Jesus died and rose again, even so them also which sleep in Jesus will God bring with him. For this we say unto you,
by the word of the Lord,
that we which are alive and remain until the coming of the Lord shall not prevent them which are asleep. For the Lord himself shall descend from heaven with a shout, with the voice of the archangel, and with the trumpet of God. And the dead in Christ shall rise first. Then we which are alive and remain shall be caught up together with them in the clouds to meet the Lord in the air. And so shall we ever be with the Lord. Wherefore, comfort one another with these words. Praise the Lord.
All over the building, just stand and join hands. We're going to sing the chorus of this song. It's up here on the screen. If you have someone that's gone on before, they've only graduated before we did. We're going to see them again. Come on and sing it. I'll see you again. Everybody, all over the building.
I'll see you again.
Where the sun is always shining.
Where the sun is always shining.
I'll see you again.
I'll see you again.
Where sorrows are no more.
Where sorrows are no more.
Where we'll join hands together.
Where we'll join hands together.
And we'll sing around the throne.
And we'll sing around the throne.
Can't hardly wait.
Can't hardly wait.
It's going to be a good day when we see our loved ones and when we see Jesus. Come on, all in the building. I'll see you again. Yes, I will.
Again.